Thunder, 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 th of guys ask me how the 45 processor works. Quick rundown, this station here, you have a case probe that checks for a Verdan primer or an obstruction in the case. If it has one of them, it kicks it out here through this chute. Then you get an air check die that checks to make sure you have no cracked cases. If it's a cracked case, this gate will open. It will kick it out this chute. You come through and you will deprime. Then you have another dead station. And then this station right here has a swage that comes up from the bottom. If it's a small primer, this die will pick it up, carry it through this tube as they stack through the tube into a bucket that's underneath my bench. You get a full length size here, a dead station here, and then a base size here. Let's see if we can see it pick some small primers out. Saw how it picked those out underneath here. I've got a bucket that collects them all. And as you'll see, it's all small primer 45. Put that bucket back. Primer's collecting the bottle. Good brass collects here. Anything that doesn't pass the air check or is nasty goes in that bucket. Munitions. First ever AR full auto build. We'll see if she'll run 100 rounds or not.
Fully automatic, urban sharpshooters.
MP5 full auto, Mid-South Munitions.
Shoot off to the left.
That's fine.